Hello, everybody. Praise be to God, and welcome back to SEB Lems. We're continuing with the last Deep Cuts rank. We are on level 9 today, down the pan. We got 50 lemmings, gotta save all of them, release rate of 1. This level got canned from the Rapture rank, although it was moved to Stormy before getting moved here. The backroot fixing made the level too easy. Okay. Yeah, I think I see what I have to do. Everybody, come on down. Not the miner. I want. Why would I make the miner a blocker? Alright, this seems like a straightforward level. This part will worry me a little bit. Bashers. What will we need bashers for? This is a really cool level. Because essentially what we're going to have to do is we're going to have to make that guy walk and dig down. Then we're going to have another guy dig down in there to free all the blockers. Beautiful. Not sure what to do about that, because we're obviously going to need our last builder to get up there. And we kind of need a builder to get up over the blocker on that side. Hmm. How do I get down, though? Something maybe. That's it. That'll save us the builder. That's clever. Very clever. I love it. I love it! And I'm glad no lemmings get stuck behind the blocker. That's good. Alright, there we go. Do I have to go farther forward at the beginning with this guy? I bet I do. That's pretty cool. Okay, this is a really cool level. And it's actually not all that obvious. I can see why this would originally be a Rapture level, though. Alright, so he's gonna bash them out. Uh-oh. I see what we gotta do. This guy's gonna bash. Oh! That's a good one. That was a really cool level. I really like that one. On to level 10, Tricks of the Trade, Part 4. Oh yeah, we didn't even come close to doing all of these. Well, whoa, we can kill 50 lemmings. Is this a nuke level? You might have wondered why there was no part 4 in the Stormy rank. This was the Stormy counterpart, but it got removed due to the solution being uninteresting and fiddly to execute. Yeah, it's a nuke level, because there's no other way to go down. Excellent. Oh, and there are more lemmings over here? Oh, interesting. It out. Flopsy, this means you can't complain about nuke levels anymore because you made one. Exactly 50! Excellent. Level 11, Tricks of the Trade, Part 6. Okay, we just skipped straight to 6. Alright then. Similarly to Part 4, this level was removed from the Rapture rank. The reason, however, was because the level was unfixable with the many backroots that were found. Alright then. That's a splat pad. One of everything level, that's pretty cool. Well, these guys are penned in, which is good. Oh, wait, nope. Yeah, there we go. Huh? Is that a one-way down arrow? That's a bit odd. That is a bit odd. Intended solution? I used everything, so maybe that was the intended solution. If so, that was way too easy for the Rapture rank. Alright, level 12, Tricks of the Trade finale. Okay. Three in a row. Why not? This one was made specifically for this rank. It is all six Tricks of the Trades in its intended... What? Oh, please, no. Oh, we just have to go through the whole thing. I thought it was like, solve all the levels at the same time. I'm like, well, that seems a little unnecessary. Okay, good. It's got this music. Glide, my friend, glide. This music is just freaking amazing. One of my favorite songs in SEB Lems is this one. I like all the builders we have. Let's try building over that. Oh, perfect. Beautiful. Yeah, I'm quickly gonna run out of builders if I'm not careful. Wait, we're coming close to the end here. This is certainly, like, an interesting level. I would not have put all of them in one. But, hey, that's your choice, Flopsy. Am I gonna need any of her bashers? Actually, that's not gonna be good. I'll have to find some way to get another lemming to build that gap. Or maybe I'll have to find some way to make this lemming build the gap. I don't need many builders left, so... That will be all of my builders. Which is unacceptable. Oh, come on. Alright. Still need to patch that out somehow. Not entirely sure how. Let's go back to when there were still lemmings falling out of the hatch, shall we? I still have no idea, though, how I'm gonna get a non-glider over there. Oh, that's how. He's not a glider. Well, great, I have to redo a huge chunk of the level now. Get over here, you glider. Oh, this might work out. I'm actually okay with this level because I am so digging this music. So digging it. Please tell me someone has made a level called I'm So Digging It. That just seems like something that needs to happen. Here we go. Seriously, this music makes any level better. Thank you. You, little lemming, might be screwed. Luckily, we've got some spare gliders. Everybody go to the exit. Exit. We better speed this up. For real? For real. That's a lot of baloney right there. I don't think that'll actually screw anything up either. Yeah, that didn't screw anything up either, because that didn't affect his movement at all. Yay! Thank you, Lemmings. You were most helpful. Alright, we have 3 levels left. I think we'll save those for the last episode. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Colorful Arty. I hope you tune in for the final episode of SEB Lems, because it's sure to be awesome. Hope to see you there. Have a great day, and God bless.